The president extends his hand to this North Korean general. The general responds with a salute. The president returns the salute, and then both men shake hands.
It was an inappropriate thing for him to do from a protocol perspective, but now he's played right into the North's propaganda about...
And President Obama is doing the diplomatic thing. He's not just going to walk by and ignore these people who are there, and they're all in a line.
This is a moment of reconciliation. It's a moment of tribute to a great man, and it was not a time to make a political statement, so you shake hands out of respect for the moment and move on. No doubt about it, Kristen.
This is what they're concerned about. So I think they're going to, the administration in South Korea is going to put on a happy face. But I guarantee you they're not happy about where they're at right now. And remember,
right, and suddenly the region feels a little less safe, perhaps, to some.
It's a sign that decades-old enemies can one day change their tune. That's the president also delivered a tough message to the Cubans to begin respecting basic human freedom.
He says that this is a moment of reconciliation for Mandela.
John King, if we can bring you in. I don't know if you just saw it, but President Obama just shook hands with Raul Castro, former leader de Klerk, and others as he came up. What does that mean politically? Is it just about the moment? Is that satisfy the interest of respect? How do you think it plays politically?
Right. President-elect, since you are attacking our news organization, can you give us a chance?
Your organization.
You are attacking our news organization.
Your organization.
Can you give us a chance
Let's
to
go.
Ask a question, sir?
Go ahead.
Sir, can
Quiet.
You state, can,
Quiet.
Mr. President-elect,
go ahead.
Can you state categorically?
She's asking a question. Don't
Mr. President-elect, can you give us a question?
Don't be
You're
rude.
You're attacking us. Can you give us a question?
Don't be rude.
Can you
no,
give
I'm
us a question?
I'm not going to give you a question.
Can you state categorically?
You are fake news.